Hey, you having a good time?
Yeah.
You hungry?
Yes.
All right, I'll tell you what. Should we get home, get a movie on, and I'll even make us our favourite dinner?
Really?
Yeah. I'll even make it how Mum used to.
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, come on then, let's go.
You can never make it as nice as you want.
Hello?
Is this Corporal Jock Lewes?
Yes, this is.
Apologies for calling you so early, Corporal. But we have your sister's MRI scan results back.
Oh, okay. Good news, I hope.
We think you should come in. Could you be here for 8 a.m.?
Yes, of course I can.
I'll see you soon.
Okay, Doctor, see you soon. Morning, Doctor.
Good morning, Corporal Lewes. Please, take a seat.
Is everything okay?
We called you in today. As we know, since the passing of your parents, you have become Ellie's sole legal guardian. Is that correct?
Yes, that's correct. Is everything okay?
I'm sorry to be the one who has to tell you this, but Ellie's scan has shown that the brain tumour has returned and spread. The surgery and chemotherapy has not worked. It's not easy to hear, so please take a moment.
What can we do? How do we fix it? There's got to be a way to fix it.
Once again, I'm truly sorry. By this point, it cannot be cured.
There's got to be a way. There's got to be something we can do.
I wish there was, Mr. Lewes. I really do.
So that's it. That's it, you've got nothing. You've got no answers, no medicine. Look at me, Doctor. What do you mean? You tell me. How do I tell a 12-year-old girl that she's not going to live? My big brother can't save. How long? How long does my sister have?
Less than 6 months. She might deteriorate rapidly. You know I care for her. I've been throughout with you all along. Mr. Lewes. We're here for you all the way.
6 then.
Yeah, let's get you to school, Ellie.
See you after.
Yeah. You know, if you don't feel well, you can stay home today.
I feel a bit tired, but I'm okay.
Sure? I'll tell you what. Why don't after when we get home, we have ice cream?
Yay.
Yeah, sound good?
Yes. Love you.
Love you too.
How you doing, bud? You good?
Good.
How's things?
Yeah, all right. All good. So,
guess what? There's an officer from Ops Training here to see ya.
Yeah?
That you might finally got in, lad.
What's he look like?
Yeah, like your worst fucking nightmare.
Pretty much just what I need today.
Yeah, mate. He's like a big teddy bear, softy.
He's lovely then, is he?
Yeah. Yeah. How's your sister?
Not good, mate. Just come from the doctors, actually, so. Yeah. There's something I'll talk to you about after the rush.
Sorry. Mate, look, go inside, smash it.
Yeah.
Chat after, yeah?
Mm.
Cool. See you later, bud, yeah?
Yeah.
Come in. Down, Corporal. How do you think you fared at the Special Ops training?
I think I was a good team player, sir. You know, I think I fared well for the most part. I guess now that I've had time to reflect on it, I could have done better during the interrogations phase.
Why?
Yeah, I should have given the interrogator some information sooner. I just didn't want to give up any of my team members, so that was my thinking.
Well observed, Corporal. But you're not giving up on your brothers by doing this. You're buying yourself more time to live, so the team can come in and get you out.
I know that now, sir.
There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. We're looking for the elite only. The team player, the intelligent, the courageous, the physically fit.
Mm-hmm.
And we think we've seen all of those qualities in you, Corporal. Welcome to the SAS.
Thank you, sir. You know that means the world to
me. You start next week. Is everything all right, Lewes?
It's my sister, sir. She's sick. I've just found out this morning she's terminally ill. I've worked very hard for this. I've put in a lot of time, a lot of years, hours, and this means... You know how much this means to me, sir. But for now, I have to be there for her.
I'm sorry to hear that, son. Take as much time as you need. I want you to know that you have our full support and we're here for you whenever you're ready. All the best. When the time is right, give him this. I know you guys are close.
How was school?
It was good. I love my friends and my teachers.
Nice. Good. Did your teacher give you any homework?
Yes.
Yeah? But I'll tell you what, if you do your homework, I'll give you the ice creams I promised you.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing.
It's okay. I can feel it.
Take it from you, you know I would.
I know. But I'm scared.
Me too. But you be brave, okay? When it gets dark, be there holding your hand.
Oh.
You know, every week I come here, and don't really know what to say, you know? Suppose I keep hoping that I'll find comfort. The truth is, I just haven't found myself without you, you know? Miss you. No, I miss the little things like holding your hand and taking you to school, watching movies with you, and I found your letter. Just haven't been brave enough to read it on my own, so thought maybe we could read it together. To my big brother. If you have found this, it must mean that I have lost the battle against my illness. I want you to know that having you there by my side has made me fight even harder. Without you, I wouldn't have been able to do it. All I ever wanted to do when I grew up is be like you. You should feel proud of what you've done for your little sister. I want you to stay strong and remember I'm here with you. I'll always love you, little sister.
Hi, mate.
Hello, mate.
Little birdie told me you'd be here.
Yeah, I'm here every weekend. Feel lost, mate, without her. You know?
It's never easy losing someone you love, especially someone so young. You may have lost your sister. You've gained a unit of brothers, and we need you.
He took the berry back, mate, you know that.
No, he didn't.
He gave you that?
Give to you.
Really?
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
First mission's tomorrow. Saudi Arabia. The UK embassy's been attacked. They got hostages. Wheels up at 0600, you'll be briefed on the plane.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
You're right, mate. Give me a minute, Paddy. If you have something to do with this. I need you now, Ellie.
Balcony. Hold. his signature. Take him out.
Holding your hand.